He's thrown one pass this year. This is his second. Floats it to Wheatley. Wheatley with a first down into Rutgers territory. Second and six of the 38. Peters on a straight drop over the middle. Poggi with the catch and a first down. Not competitive. That's what you like. You have to have. Second and four off play action. Peters, a dart to the sideline, caught by Nico Collins. Third down and three. Peters, good protection over the middle. Catch is made by Zach Gentry.
10 at the 30. Peters again, throwing the fade for Peoples. Jones, and a little bit too tall. Clock running, under 35 seconds. Peters, quick three-step drop, the slam, almost intercepted. Peters,
slug, got it.
Looking up the right side, touchdown, Chris Evans. Peters back to work off play action.
I like that.
Lots of time. Pressure coming late. And Peters gets to the sideline. Second down and 11. Peters off the three-step drop to the sideline, finds Perry. And Grant Perry. First down. Good protection again for Peters. Looking for Wheatley, and he...
Yeah, he went man.
Teray with the pressure. Peters found an open man. Peters with protection steps up over the middle to McHugh. At the 43. Off play action. Nice grab along the sideline by Karan. Going to go for it on fourth down. They're one for one today. Peters off play action.
Got him wide open. Missed him.
And he missed him.